Low handle trap pull. So grab hold of the trap bar from the low handles with your feet hip width apart, chin tucked, with your shoulders higher than your hips. From that position, you're going to lift the barbell up, pushing the ground away from you. As it hits knee height, you're going to extend the ankle, knee, and hip into aggressive extension, shrugging the shoulders up.